The 548-yard par 5 16th hole is a true three-shot par 5. The straightforward tee shot to the wide fairway is then followed up by a key shot, the layup. A creek runs from the right some 150 yards, diagonally across to the left and the green. Play long and left to leave a shorter approach, or short right to leave a short iron straight down the line of the green. A large bunker left and a pair of bunkers right add a further element of danger to the hole.